She's been to every single performance, and she gives me pointers.
What do you think I need to work on?
Popping your hips.
I don't think so, Stevie Kate. She's so excited that I'm on American Idol. And by chasing my dreams, I hope to show Stevie Kate that she shouldn't be afraid to chase her dreams, you know? She shouldn't be afraid of what people think. Just shoot for the stars.
How does it feel becoming a star?
Oh.
Right?
Absolutely.
Right? Great choice of song. Oh. That's a high note on that song, and the fact that you're hitting it and holding it out, great job elevating. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Are you watching America? Are you watching America? All right? Are you watching? Okay. Now, I am telling you, from the first time we laid eyes on you, this has been an attack of the 16-year-old, okay? You have slowly drifted in, but now you are crushing it. I am telling you. Keep it up. Keep it up. We love you.
Thank you. I mean, you grew up. I mean, for me, the only reason why you keep going to the next level is because you keep growing to the next level. Right. You are doing so well.
Like that.
It's
like
so
that.
Natural.
Like that.
You were owning the stage, and then you did that little hair flip like it was nothing.
What?
It was like, oh my gosh, what vitamins is she taking?
You don't take vitamins when you're 16.
No,
you don't have
not
to.
At all. Very.
You're right.
Very true. That's very true.
You're right. You still have collagen in your face. Damn 16-year-olds.
I'm giving up for Riley, America.
Yeah.
Oh, my gosh. Great job. It was so sweet to see your 7-year-old sister, Stevie Kate. So is she at the age where she asks you lots of questions?
Yeah, she's actually right there, yes.
Oh,
yeah.
Well, let's bring her right here. Come here, Stevie Kate. Come on up here. Come on up here. Come on. Come say hi to sis. While she makes her way up, make sure you vote for your favorites all night long. You can do it online. You can do it on the app. You can text. We've made it easy for you. Keep those votes coming. Come say hi to sis.
How do you think she did?
Good.
Yeah? You gonna vote for her?
Yes.
All right. Well, you're so precious. Thank you for coming up to say hi.
All right. Congratulations, Riley. Good job.
Thank you so much.
Now